Good morning, children. Welcome to class 4 social studies. Continuing with the topic, the Western Desert, the Thar. Okay, children. So we were seeing about the Thar Desert, how the people's life is there, what are the plants, animals being seen over there. That one. So now after independence, how these desert areas have been developed. That one we are going to see. So many steps have been taken to improve the conditions of the people, children, and their living style also, they have made development. So first thing what they did was they built the Indira Gandhi Canal. Okay, Indira Gandhi Canal or the Rajasthan Canal. Okay, so they brings water to these thirsty areas. The desert areas get very less rainfall. So they have built this Indira Gandhi Canal or the Rajasthan Canal, which brings water to these thirsty areas. So because of that, people have started doing agriculture, more of cattle rearing and all, children. Okay. So and then so now the villages or the towns are provided with electricity also, children. Electricity and water. Okay. Then in individual houses, tanks are built so that during rainy season they can collect the water and keep, okay, and use it during the dry period, children. Okay, so tanks are being built in their houses. Okay, the next one we are going to see about the major tourist attractions, children. So the Rajasthan has been always for tourist attraction for the people from all over the world come over there. So many things are there that which Rajasthan is famous for. So one by one we are going to see the children. And then this Rajasthani people know they have their own history of bravery and honor. Why? Because they are at the border side. So any invaders come means they are the first people to face. So they are known for their bravery, children. Okay. So many kings are there who have been bravely fought with the foreigners. So they have their own history of bravery and honor, children. And some of the important cities in Rajasthan is Jaipur, Jodhpur, Jaisalmer and Bikaner. Okay, once again I repeat, Jaipur, Jodhpur, Jaisalmer and Bikaner. Okay, and then this Jaipur is the capital of Rajasthan, children. Okay, Jaipur is the capital of Rajasthan. Okay, then it is also called as Pink City because there the buildings, no, they have used the sandstones. Okay, so it gives a colorful look to the city. So that's why it is called as Pink City, children. Then this Udaipur is called as City of Lakes. Okay, this Udaipur is called City of Lakes. Then one more is pilgrimage centers, children. So people, we used to, according to our belief, we used to visit the faraway temples. Okay, so that is called as a pilgrimage. Okay, pilgrimage centers are there. The Pushkar Lake, children. Okay, Pushkar Lake in Rajasthan. So here is the only place where Lord Indra has a temple here. Okay, what, this is the only place. Okay, in Pushkar. Okay, around this lake only the festival, the famous Pushkar festival happens here. Okay, and one more this one Darga is there. That is Ajmer Sharif Darga. I repeat, Ajmer Sharif Darga. This is for Muslims, children. They will go on for their pilgrimage to this Darga, Ajmer Sharif, children. Okay, the next one, as I told you, there are many kings were there who have built many palaces and forts. Okay, so in that, the first one comes is the Golden Fort at Jaisalmer. Okay, Golden Fort at Jaisalmer. Golden Fort at Jaisalmer. It's a desert area, but there also they have built a golden fort, children. Okay, the next one is Amer Fort. Okay, Amer Fort Then next one is your, so I told Golden Fort at Jaisalmer and the Amer Fort at Jaipur. Okay, it's at Jaipur. And another one is Chittorgarh Fort at Chittorgarh. So this, that is the place. So the place name itself, you have the fort. So these are the forts built by the kings, okay, Rajput kings, okay. So Golden Fort at Jaisalmer, Amer Fort at Jaipur, and Chittorgarh Fort at Chittorgarh, children. So these are the major tourist attractions, children. The next one we will see about the wildlife sanctuaries and the and their cultural lifestyles and all in the next class, children. Thank you. See you in the next class.